Hello. Is it on?
Yeah.
Hello, my name is Ron Malelli, and I'm going to tell you my plan to win the Nobel Prize and get an A on my science fair project. I'm going to be the first person in the entire world to go back in time and ride a dinosaur. I know this sounds kind of crazy, but I found multiple sources that provided great research, but also found some not so great sources.
In the mind, I'm not the body.
With my great research, I did find that I can create wormholes through a quantum particle accelerator. However, the materials for the quantum accelerator are quite expensive, and although I have been saving up my weekly allowance, it's not really enough, so I'm going to be building a time machine on a budget. I've created an elaborate three-step plan, with step one being building, step two is wiring, and step three is testing. Now for step one. Okay, so I found this in my dad's shed from one of his old science experiments. I know this may look like a piece of trash, but I guarantee you this costs more money than your mom's Kia Soul. In all seriousness, this is a mini quantum particle accelerator that I borrowed from my dad, and it will be used to power most of the functions of the time machine. And Dad, if you see this, thank you, and I miss you. To fund the computer, I tried to start a GoFundMe, but the only person who really donated was my great step aunt, and she only gave $20. I've made like many models for, you know, like the time machine, but I keep going back to this one design that I made back in elementary school, and this is that one. I've just finished designing the base part of my time machine, and now the next step is to find a computer that can act as a power supply unit and run the software to send me back in time. Lucky for me, Best Buy, they throw out all their old computers, so I'll be able to go and get them for free. And while it may not be the most legal thing, in the name of science, it's okay. Now that I have this brand new computer and I'm able to do the programming and the math, I'm discovering that the math, it's pretty simple math and it's nothing more than just advanced trigonometry. But it confuses me to why no one has ever done this before. Mom, not now.
Hey, dinner's almost ready.
I'm trying to win the Nobel Prize.
Your father said the same thing and look where that got him.
I just added the power cable that'll charge the quantum particle accelerator and generate the wormhole. And now for my favorite part, wiring. Safety first. Oh, velociraptors. Whoa! Triceratops! Oh! 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 Ow! Ow! Yeah! I've just finished wiring with very little problems, and now I'm on to the third and final step. Testing. I have this very old banana, and if everything goes according to plan, this banana will be back in its original ripe state.
keep it down or you're going to be grounded.
But, Mom, I did...
I don't care. You should have gone to France instead of marrying your father.
And now it's time for the big finale. I will be the first person to go back in time and ride a dinosaur.
Room, dinner's ready. Oh my gosh, is my kid a pothead?
Oh my god! Oh my god, I've seen everything! The government's lying! They're lying! The dinosaurs are real!
Hey!